Hey, what's up, everyone? On this episode of Roscoe's Reef, it's all about growth. So let's get to it. Okay, everyone. So, like I said in the opening, it's all about growth today. What I like to do is I like to go back every once in a while and go over the video that I've taken of the tank and look at all the different corals that I filmed and see how they progressed in time. From seeing them every day, you may miss or not even see how a coral has developed or even how much it's grown over a certain period of time. So today, that's what we're going to do. So sit back, relax, and let's get to it. Thank you. hope you were amazed, just as I was, how much these corals have really grown. Just to give you a heads up, another episode coming up later on in the week will be focused on Refroids. It's a product I just picked up, and I'm pretty sure you'll be amazed as much as I was about the response that the corals had from it. So, if you like today's content, give a like, give a thumbs up, drop a comment down below, and make sure you hit the subscribe button. So until next time, this is Scott, and I'll see you soon around the reef tank.